Zhengxi Expressway is located in northern mountainous areas of Guizhou province in southwestern China. The project has a total length of 130.367 kilometers. With an overall cost of $2,780 million, it will officially open to traffic on July the 1st of 2021, when journey time is shortened from 7 hours to 1 hour and 20 minutes. Technical challenges and innovative solutions. The project has a bridge tunnel ratio up to 64.12%, consisting of 25 tunnels with a total length of 34.67 kilometers and an overall cost of $500 million. The ground conditions are extremely complicated, including karst, rock burst, ground collapse, coal and gas outburst, high ground stress, fault, water gushing and mud breakout, which are mainly manifested in Tiancheng-ba and Tao-zi-ya tunnels. Tiancheng-ba is a separated extra-long coal and gas outburst tunnel with a total length of 4,300 meters tunnel, passes through 10 layers of toseam, 7 of which are at a risk of gas outbursts. The thickness of toseam numbered CA2 is up to 11.2 meters, and the gas pressure reaches an astonishing 7.4 megapascal, which is 10 times the critical value of gas outburst, resulting in extremely high risk of construction. Regarding to the issue, five-step coal uncovering method was implemented. First, excavate 20 meters normal from the toseam, where advanced geological drilling detection is carried out. Then excavate to 10 meters normal, where prediction of gas emission is implemented, followed by gas treatment. After that, treatment is suspended when gas content of the toseam is verified to be lower than 8 cubic meters per ton by sample testing. Excavation restarts up to 5 meters and 2 meters normal, where gas elimination performance are verified respectively. Finally, the toseam is uncovered by blasting, indicating a successful completion of the process. Excavation and gas treatment completed 3 months in advance, during which left and right tunnels launched 7 rounds of gas discharging and 1.14 million cubic meters of gas was extracted, achieving cost saving up to $6.25 million. Taoziya is a separated extra-long tunnel with a total length of 5,100 meters and a maximum overburden depth of 978 meters. It is the expressway tunnel with the highest overburden depth and the most complex ground conditions among all under-constructed and completed projects in China. So it has been honored as Tunnel Geological Museum regarding high ground stress and other geological issues of the project. A rapidly hydraulic test in borehole was adopted to measure the real ground stress value, where rock strength was calculated based on hook ground strength theory. The stress state was then evaluated in accordance with evaluation criteria of the theory. The method allows fast and accurate measurement of real stress state, so as to provide strong basis and data support for dynamic tunnel design in rectification of construction scheme. Overall, it achieved a cost saving up to $8.04 million and shortened the process up to 6 months, while the results can be used for reference in survey and design of other underground projects. Safety management. The project set up a double access control system, explosion-proof type electrical equipment, high-powered fans and gas monitoring system with automatic interlock control to ensure tunnel construction with a gas concentration below 0.5%. Environmental protection.
环保作为施工阶段重要的一部分，隧道施工回收利用动渣460万方，减少取气路场。 占地530亩, 相当于减少植被破坏 51个足球场的面积。 虽然有很多挑战, 但我们团队会严格按照规划, 全力以赴, 以高标准, 高品质的目标，完成项目建设。